While viewers have been enjoying Robbie Williams as an addition to the X Factor judging panel, boss Simon Cowell is just happy he made it through the live auditions stage. Speaking to The Sun, Simon revealed that he was worried Robbie would quit the audition shows because of the long hours. "I always had that worry, which is, you know, after 3 hours he might just go, 'I've had enough,'" Simon said. Copyrighted advertisement, continue reading below, but I would say almost every day we would finish and then he'd email me afterwards, "Love today, best day of my life, blah, blah, blah." It's almost like he's back in a group again, if that makes sense. Of course, Robbie isn't the first take that member to be an X Factor judge, but according to Simon, he's the best. Related article: X Factor 2018, when are judges' houses? When asked who was better between Robbie and former bandmate Gary Barlow, Simon said, "I'll be honest with you, I've been friends with Robbie for a number of years. Robbie's a friend, so of course I'm going to say Robbie." This week's episode will see the contestants travel to the judges' houses, where Robbie has a special surprise. Copyright ITV Thames. Psycho Robbie will be joined by Britain's Got Talent star David Walliams, who will be helping him try to beat rival Simon. "I've always loved watching The X Factor. I've never missed a series," David said. "I've actually always wanted to do judges' houses. I like that I've now done it with Rob because I want him to win. I don't want Simon to win." The X Factor airs Saturday, October 6th, and Sunday, October 7th, on ITV. Want up to the minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Instagram and Twitter account.